Hey mate, just got up into Denny. Gonna head out to Hay and then over to White Cliffs. Should be a good day.
Living the dream.
Let the adventure begin.
Bad campsite for the first night.
Bloody oath, mate, she's a ripper.
Winning.
Cheers.
What did you do? Probably 700k. I shouldn't tell you. I'll tell you in a moment. Maybe a bit more.
How many more you reckon?
A bit.
What are we? 30k's out of White Cliffs, so where do you reckon we'll get to tomorrow?
Travel, but I reckon if we wander up to Tibberborough.
Yeah.
Can't get there too early because we've got to have a beer at Tibberborough pub.
Cheers.
Definitely.
So if we're there early, we'll go up and have a Sturt's boat hanging in the park at the end of the road.
Yeah.
And then wander back to the pub, have a beer, and then we'll make our way out to Cameron's Corner.
Yep.
We'll pick up Paddon as well.
Because we'll go to Innaminka.
Yeah.
We'll head out to the Dig Tree. And from there, instead of cutting back and heading up to Cordillera Downs, we'll take the Development Road and pick up Paddon Corner. So then we'll come out of the corner, wander up the road a bit further, turn left, head into Batuta.
Yep.
And keep going towards Birchville.
Sounds like a plan.
Where do we get to tomorrow? Probably Innaminka.
There you go. Question answered. Tune in next week for Where Will We Get To Tomorrow?
Day two. Mick's having a drive with the big rig.
Yeah.
How is it, mate?
Hit the road.
Mate.
10mm spanner, bud.
Hang on.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah, that one there.
Did you put it in the wash, didn't you?
Yeah, gave it a scrub.
What a perler.
It was all a bit orange out here.
So in 1844, Charles Sturt thought there was an inland ocean. Thought he'd carry a boat. Clever bloke.
South Oz, state border.
What's here?
Hey?
Cameron.
A post.
Where's Cameron?
Cameron's not here. It's a post. It's the corner peg.
Corner peg, South Australia, Queensland,
New South. Mint.
On the Cooper Creek, just in Innamincka. So today we'll be into Birdsville.
Beautiful sunrise, look at that.
Bed early, fresh as a daisy.
Innamincka, mate.
Innamincka.
Beautiful.
First grave, dig tree, Haddon Corner.
Life's good.
Birdsville, job done today. Robert O'Hara Burke died here 28th of June 1861.
That's good.
There it is, the dig tree. Can you dig it?
Yes, you can.
Dig.
X marks the spot.
Another corner post ticked off the list. Corner of Queensland, South Australia.
Here we got the two boys in the kitchen. G'day, boys.
Getting up to a bit of mischief.
Mischief. What are we cooking?
Ham and cheese. Ham off the bone and cheese.
Just look at that.
Gotta treat yourself.
Treat yourself to some good tucker. Where are we?
In the middle of nowhere.
Into Birdsville. Cruising on in, we're gonna go straight to the caravan park, shower because we're grubby as they come. Then set up, head over to the pub, counter meal, beers, do a bit of a shop, refuel in the morning, and then we're off to the simo. Where are we going, boys?
To the pub.
To the pub.
Roads lead to the pub.
What do we got here, mate?
Bloody feet and a half.
Yeah.
It's a live bait.
There's your pub, eh?
Nothing better.
Bryce is having a chat.
With the old boys.
Old boys are having a chat.
Young pups just here having a beer.